The right lobe has a mix, dominantly cystic nodule. Note the presence of back wall cystic figures. The solid part is heterogeneous with a dominant echonormal part.